Natrang Travel Guide. Natrang is a seaside town, also the capital city of Con Hoa Province, on the south central coast of Vietnam. Natrang is becoming increasingly popular in recent years because of its pristine beach, best scuba diving center of Vietnam, as well as lots of interesting places and delicious food to enjoy. Location and history. According to historical records, Natrang was known as Kothara under the Kampa, as it is still home to the famous Po Naga Ur Tower built by the Kampa. Until the French colonization, Natrang used to be no more than small fishing villages. The French recognized Natrang as a perfect place for bathing, so they invested in the transformation to turn Natrang into a resort town. Natrang has consistently maintained its position as one of the most beautiful bays of the world. The town is about 450 kilometers north of Saigon and 1,200 kilometers south of Hanoi. With the 4-kilometer-long main strip of beaches, Natrang Bay covers the area of 405 square kilometers, including 19 large and small islands. As viewed from high above, the bay looks like the aquamarine stone sparkling in the sunshine, bounded by miles of smoothly golden sands. What to do in Natrang? Together with the heavenly beaches, the hot springs, diversified kinds of fish, and the colorful coral reef underwater have made Natrang become one of the best spots for scuba diving and snorkeling. Coming to Natrang in the period from January to August, one will have the chance to experience the most wonderful weather for swimming and sunbathing. An entertainment paradise. Natrang is known as the famous entertainment center of Vietnam, with series of complexes such as Vinpearl Land, Tri Nguyen Aquarium, Han Tam Resort, to name a few. Designed to be an independent recreational spot, Vinpearl Land Complex is built in an island, including the five-star international resort system Vinpearl Resort Natrang and Vinpearl Amusement Park. With the area of more than 200,000 square meters, the park contains many modern and unique large-scale facilities. Some typical features of this complex are its Guinness record 3,320-meter-long sea-crossing cable car system, water park, underwater world, amphitheater, shopping mall, and food village. Vinpearl Land used to host many international beauty competitions such as Miss Universe or Miss Earth. On the other hand, Han Tam Resort is the harmonious combination of modern restaurants, swimming pools with wild beaches and tropical forest. Tri Nguyen Aquarium, with the design of a Goa ground ship, is also worth visiting. A unique place for Zen tourism. In developed countries with high living standard, Zen tourism is becoming more and more popular. Nowadays, people pay money for both traveling, relaxing and finding inner peace of mind. Con Hoa Province, in general, and Natrang, in particular, owns many places with the untouched nature which are very potential for Zen tourism development, such as Han Ba, Su Oi Du, Ba Ho, Van Phong Bay. Besides visiting other famous tourism destinations and find out more about local culture, tourists will also take part in activities of practicing meditation and yoga in order to get rid of stress and mix completely with nature. Tran Phu Beach, Dock Let Beach, Dai Lan Beach, best places for surfing and diving. Han Tam, Silkworm Islet, Vinh Nguyen, Natrang. Han Tre, Bamboo Islet, Vinh Nguyen, Natrang. Tri Nguyen Aquarium, Han Mu Island, Tri Nguyen Lake, Natrang. There are some other must-see spots for foreign tourists to visit, such as National Oceanographic Museum of Vietnam, 01, Cao Da Street, Natrang Live, a place to get free city maps, drinks and tour travel guidebooks, also the largest collection of local paintings, Phong Nhat Street and Tu Thanh Phu Street. What to see in Natrang? Surrounded on all three sides by mountain ranges, Natrang also offers the picturesque vista of primary forest, waterfall and high mountain peak floating in soft cud. Located 60 kilometers far from the city center, with a height of 1,578 meters, Han Ba Peak is regarded as the second Dalat of Vietnam. ones will need to drive about 25 kilometers of mountain pass and bendy slopes until reaching this area. Being overheated by the temperature of sunlight and ocean? The pure air and cool temperature here will definitely ease your feelings. Scientists estimate that there are more than 40 rare floras and 60 endangered species living in Hanba Mountain. If you are tired of beaches, Hanba may be a great place to visit. Other tourism destinations for your consideration in Nha Trang: Long Son Pagoda, Thai Nguyen Street, Ponaga Urcham Towers or Thap Ba, Tu Thang Phor Street, National Oceanographic Museum of Vietnam, One Cao Da Street. Nha Trang Live, a place to get free city maps, drinks and tour travel guidebooks, intersection of Thong Nhat and Tu Thang Phor. Read more about Nha Trang's attractions. What to eat in Nha Trang? Coming to Nha Trang, tourists will be amazed at its delicacies, mostly from various kinds of seafood. Nha Trang is well known for producing the highest quality with best flavor fish sauce in Vietnam, thus, fish sauce plays an important role in the secret recipe of cooking Nha Trang's specialties and making dipping sauce. Among many dishes, grilled fermented pork roll, grilled beef, rice vermicelli with grilled fish and jellyfish, fresh seafood are most favorite. In addition, the swallow's nest soup, with birds' nests collected from the wild, is regarded as the best in Vietnam. Read our introduction to 5 cannot miss food in Nha Trang for more ideas. Some must-try cuisines in Nha Trang includes Cha Sia, fish patties, Kua, crab, Nam Nha Trang pork rolls. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.